to the outside. He's climbing up to the top rope. Savage may drop the elbow. He leaps. Yes! A new chance to the crowd. Brett, is that Bret Hart? Hitman Hart. Bret Hart in there. The angle, Jim Neidhart. The referee at single time giving the ring the bell. A blatant disqualification on the part of the Honky Tonk Man because of outside interference. But look what they're doing. Look what the Hart Foundation is doing to Randy Savage.
I think Macho Man Savage, boom! He's in for some, he's in trouble right now, I'll tell you now. I love it.
Honky Tonk Man getting back to his feet, recuperating. But meanwhile, the Hart Foundation is doing a number on Randy Savage.
You know, I think it's fair.
What?
I think it's fair. Look what he did to Jimmy Hart. Look what one man did to Jimmy Hart. He's just equalizing it.
Jimmy Hart asked for it. And Elizabeth, we saw the look on her face just a moment ago. She can't, she's helpless. She can't do a thing.
Of course she's helpless.
This triple team going on. She can't do a thing about it.
She's a woman. Of course she's helpless.
Look at just slapping him around. Honky Tonk Man. Just slapping Randy Savage around and around.
Look at her. She's looking for the exit sign. I know what she's looking for. She's looking to see where the pink Cadillac parked. She's going home with the Honky Tonk Man.
Wait a minute. What's he doing with that guitar?
He's going to serenade the Macho Man.
He's what?
He's going to serenade him as only the Honky Tonk Man can do.
Honky Tonk Man with that guitar in his hand. He can do some serenading, all right. We've seen him use that before. As a matter of fact, yes, that's what he's going to do. He's going to wind up and strike Randy Savage. He's winding up. The Hart Foundation holding Randy Savage. The Honky Tonk Man trying to get a bead on Randy Savage. He's wearing back. He's getting ready. It's going to come down. Wait a minute. Oh, my goodness. Elizabeth almost struck by the Honky Tonk Man. You talk about a sacrifice. I can't believe she just did what she did in that ring with three of the crudest, roughest men in the world and a Honky Tonk Man almost striking Elizabeth and knocking her down with that guitar. What jeopardy she placed herself in just trying to protect Randy Savage in there with that vile freak with that guitar. Oh, no! Oh, no! Elizabeth jumped down to the canvas by Honky Tonk Man standing over her. Look at that. What humiliation! But at least she saved Randy Savage. That's all she wanted to do. And she's done a good job of it. Elizabeth saving Randy Savage.
Well, look at that, McMahon. When the going gets tough, she gets going. That's why there's no place in sports for women. She's taken off. See you later, Toots. Hit the brick.
Why, you're no better than a Honky Tonk Man.
What are you talking about?
I can't believe that you would say that. The Honky Tonk Man shoving Elizabeth down and then standing over her like
hey,
he did.
She's taken off to save her own hide.
Unfortunately, there's no one in the ring right now to save Randy Savage, and he's going to get hit. Honky Tonk Man just measuring Randy Savage, trying to let him open. The Hart Foundation continuing to look at the look on his face. Honky Tonk Man with guitar. Prayers barking. Oh!
Oh, no. Look, McMahon, look at the size of the hole in that guitar. Just shows you what a big head Savage has.
The three of them now continue to attack Randy Savage. And look at the Honky Tonk Man gesturing in front of Randy Savage with a Hart Tonk. Wait a minute. Elizabeth is back. Elizabeth is coming back. What courage and what brilliance this lady has. What a presence of mind to bring help. And help she has brought in the form of this man, the World Wrestling Federation champion.
Hulk Hogan, you bring Hulk Hogan to the ring, that isn't a mark of brilliance, that's stupidity. Because he's going to get his tail kicked, just like Macho Man Savage got his kicked.
Honky Tonk Man and the Hart Foundation, triple teaming Hulk Hogan, much as they did Randy Savage earlier on.
They got to keep him down, don't let him get to his feet. Pick up that guitar, part his hair with it.
Randy Savage almost back to his feet, the Hulkster is. The Hulkster hammering away, cleaning house, and Savage on his feet now as well. Both men in there. We saw for a moment all four champions in the ring at the same time, but right now, Bret Hart goes over the top up and put a rock. Who wants to collide together? The Macho Man and the Hulkster.
Oh, no.
Elizabeth doesn't want to see him go at it. I don't think anyone does. I'm not too sure about these two. Look at that. Death. They've had their differences in the past, but the Macho Man is extending the hand of friendship to the Hulkster. We could be seeing the meeting of the madness and the mania. Yes, there it is. This capacity crowd is electric.
she's been begging and pleading. She put herself in so much jeopardy for the Macho Man. What a sacrifice on the part of Elizabeth.
I don't think so. I think that just happened. I don't think she figured that would happen. She'll never do it again, though, I'll guarantee you that.
I think she's the kind of person that would do it again and again. What courage, what fortitude she displayed.
Now this I could watch over and over again, all day long, all night long.
Now look at that.
Wow.
Oh, what an impact. The Honky Tonk Man. That's the kind of competitor he is.
Look at the size of the hole in that guitar.
There it is again. Honky Tonk rearing back, and oh my goodness. He just laid open Randy Savage. And look at the look on the face of the Anvil Jim Neidhart. A Carson Bret Hart we saw a moment ago. But there we see the look on the faces of these three extraordinary individuals.
And I think Hulk Hogan has made a very, very great mistake here.
What do you mean?
Well, he has a title match coming up. I think he's going to be too tired to defend his title. I think we're going to have a new champion tonight.
Hulk Hogan shaking hands with the Macho Man. The madness and the mania has come together thanks to the lovely and courageous Elizabeth. We'll be right back.